check it out. That sunset was different from the one I saw in Killica. It was quiet, almost gentle.
What you up to?
Pretty.
Sure is.
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You can, once you beat Sin, right?
But then, a new Sin will be born anyway.
Well, then you can just beat it again.
I wish I could.
Hey, you can. Trust me. You are the best summoner out there. Yuna, why does Sin always come back?
Sin is our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away until we've atoned.
How do we do that? What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Ah. Was it using lots of machina or something? Oh. Wait, was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny.
Hmm?
Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know. There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then we're the same. Oh, such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner. Sound like Micah?
That's not very nice, you know.
You know, during a game, you have to think of Blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
You can't think, that's a cute girl in the fifth seat from the right. And you can't be thinking about where you're gonna go on that date, because the minute you do, that's when you lose. You see, Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat Sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat Sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage. The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge, in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
You sure it's ruins?
That's what I've heard.
You'll see it for yourself soon enough. Yuna, come back inside.
You will go with us to Xanarkand?
Yeah, I'll go. I'll go to Xanarkand. See it with my own eyes.
knew it couldn't be my Xanarkin. But I had to make sure.
Pinter, sir.
Sorry?
Forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Oh, you're in Albed.
Mm-hmm. I am Rin, owner of this establishment. Hello to Sadwi.
Huh?
It means nice to meet you.
Ah, well, heli do Sadwi to you too.
Mm-hmm. If you are interested, Albed primers can be found all over Spira. Finding them and learning our language might be fun. Here, let me give you one in commemoration of our meeting. Although you might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Yeah, I hear Albed aren't liked much. sorry.
A Deki Krisa.
Ah! Someone help! The chocobos!
That's our cue. Let's go.
Huh?
Oh, thank you for your help. Please, use this.
Huh?
Chocobo Corral.
Thank you.
have you an interest in renting some chocobos? As a token of our gratitude, the first time is free of charge. Please, ask the attendant if you wish to rent.
Thank you so much for saving the chocobos.
We appreciate this thing you have done. Drigwi, it means I thank you.
No charge this time. Thank you so much for your words yesterday.
A safe journey to you.
Lucille and Elma should have been here by now.
How many times do I have to tell you I'm a summoner?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
You dare impede a summoner's pilgrimage?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
Useless.
You have to leave your chocobos here. Come on, everyone off! Gata and Loser reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time.
Any donation toward Operation Mi'ihen would be greatly appreciated.
What are you doing on this road?
Oh, you know.
I see. The high road ends over there. However, we have sealed off the area beyond for the duration of our operation here. You may ask the gate captain up ahead if you need to pass through.
Coming down to the old road was a mistake. You can't run a business with no customers.
Say, can I interest you in something? Sure are a lot of crusaders about. I wonder what they're up to.
Welcome to Owakus. Spare some change, lad?
Thank you.
That I will. Welcome to Arrakis.
Leave your chocobos here. Come on, everyone off.
Hey, you're a summoner and our guardians, right? Sorry for the inconvenience. They didn't tell you? We're bringing Sinspawn from all over Spira here. Sinspawn inevitably draws Sin, right? We're going to lure it into a trap. I'm sorry, I can't let you pass. I'm sorry, I can't...
Again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour... Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
Maester Seymour.
Brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira, believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron. It is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should.
Mm-mm.
However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Mi'ihen was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Thank you.
take me on.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
Hey!
honor, Sir Orin.
Thanks.
This way, that way. I guess I'm not good at explaining.
Good day, lad.
Sneak past the guards, I did.
Be making a fortune with Operation Mi'ihen prices. And you, lad, you get a discount. I owe you one, eh? Welcome to Oarkus.
Crusaders!
foresee no difficulty.
Maester and a summoner is great for the troops' morale. Myself included, thank you for being here, my lady.
You? shield us from thunderous bane.
Thank you.
no problem.
Yeah! Yeah! Saving this one for you!
You, sir. I want to fight, too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important, too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir.
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
Sir!
Thank you.
let you through, huh?
Hmm.
Kata deserves better.
At least there's no chance he'll get hurt. Why are you guys fighting anyway? Aren't the almighty Albed Machina enough?
They still need some time to get them ready. Our job is to keep Sin at bay till they're done. Waka. I might not get another chance to say this. It's about your brother.
Luzu, no!
What?
I'm the one who convinced him to enlist. I'm sorry.
Walker! That's enough, Walker!
When we used to play Blitz together, Chapu used to say, he say that when we won the cup, yeah, he proposed to Lulu. And then one day, he goes off and becomes a crusader, just like that.
Chapu also said to me that being with your girl is good. But keeping Sin far away from her is better.
Lu, you knew?
Luzu told me before we left.
She hit me too.
All crusaders in the vanguard are to assemble on the beach.
That's my cue.
Luzu, don't die out there.
So you can hit me more?
Lots more.
Suluzu, please. Please don't go.
I have to, Yuna.
Let him go. The man has already chosen his path, as you did when you became a summoner.
It would be a long time before I ever really understood the reason why Yuna let Luzu pass that day.
Curses. Ow! Ugh.
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu, he left the sword Waka gave him in Besaid
And he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions. Won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign, and it might mean defying Yevon, but the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever, and that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Mac and I are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
Monopoly's a great thing. Things are selling no matter what the price. Oops, sorry, I forgot.
Thank you.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You all right?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin, but they stick me here.
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
Just doing what they say, it just won't be enough. That's right. It's not fair. Something, even if it means bending the rules. That's right. It's not fair.
Oh. I had heard from Seymour, but I didn't know if we'd actually meet. Good to see you, Oren. 10 years, is it?
That's Wen Kenok, one of the four maesters of Yevon. He leads the warrior monks, and also commands the crusaders.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir!
Tell me, Oren, where have you been the last 10 years?
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work, you know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
What?
Lord Kenok?
Oh yes, proceed.
That Kenok a maester?
I heard that, Oren. A lot has happened the last 10 years. What were you doing and where?
Fulfilling a promise I made to a friend. I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Xanarkand?
I kinda think we don't belong here.
It is time at last. We must tell the Albed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
a little nervous.
Anything could happen. Make sure you're ready for combat.
Go to Yuna.
With them here, it's like Yevon authorizes his whole operation.
Mr. Keenock, please.
Will Sin come?
Sin always returns for its spawn. To make sure, we're going to encourage them to call out to it.
You won't have to. It'll come.
I remembered Orin telling me. Sin is my old man. Sin is Jekt.
Can hear that.
Thank you.
Gata, come on, wake up.
Away from me!
Everyone, stand back! I'll summon!
You won't hurt it!
Your powers are still too weak.
But I must do something!
You can't!
Doing, there I was, chasing him down like a thief at market. Maybe I was angry. Maybe I wanted to go home. I kept thinking of Xanarkand and my old man.
Drinking whenever I want.
Then do it now.
What did you say?
You just said you can.
Tomorrow, maybe.
Why not today?
Why do today what you can leave for tomorrow? There he goes again, crying.
I thought I sensed my old man there. Somewhere. Or maybe it was just Sin's toxin playing tricks on my mind. How many died today? People die and Yuna dances. When will she stop dancing? When will it stop? Yuna won't stop dancing. Not until Sin is gone. Those were my thoughts then, I think.
I see you're still here.
Huh?
Many stories ended here today. But yours goes on, I see.
What? Sin had come and gone, but I remained here.
A swift retreat. Satisfied?
What do you mean?
Those who turn from Yevon died, while the faithful live on.
The past 10 years have changed you, I see.
You do not look so well. But now, more than ever, you must be the people's strength, their confidence. Anyone else would be expected to show their sorrow. But you are a summoner. You are Spira's hope. Until Sin is defeated, you must not relent. Do you understand?
Yes. I understand.
Are you afraid? Yuna, take me as your pillar of strength. As Yuna Leska had her, Lord Zaon. Lady Yuna, until next we meet, farewell.
Rest while you can. We leave soon.
You can't ignore the teachings.
Maesters are strict.
Sin is checked.
Yeah. For a while there, I thought I could feel him. But that doesn't mean I believe you.
Sin is checked. He came here for you.
So he killed all those people just for a chance to see me?
That's what Sin does. He wanted to show that to you. Do you know why?
How am I supposed to know?
So you would kill him. As long as he is Sin, Jekt will keep killing. He wants you to stop him.
You gotta be kidding. How do you know all of this anyway? I'm not done talking to you! Don't you run away!
You're the one running.
Thank you. I will. Two, hurry up.
She's awfully cheerful.
In dark times, she must be. She must shine bright.
Huh?
Now are dark times. Yuna tries hard.
We should help her then.
If we worry, she tries harder. Do not frown.
Don't worry, be happy.
Kimari, try too.
Smile, let me see.